The great tragedy of today's world is a rapidly growing number of vulnerable and marginalized young people who are at risk. They include the 150 million children that, according to an UN estimate, live on the streets.